But we're conducting a DUI checkpoint.
Good evening, Detective Powell, DUI checkpoint. You have your driver's license on you, please.
This is a high-profile way of making the public understand that DUI is still a problem.
Take your right hand and touch the tip of your nose with your finger. You can put your hand back like I told you. Close your eyes. Okay, forget it. Hello?
People don't realize how much they're drinking, and generally those people who we are arresting are significantly over the state's minimum BAC level.
Most common offenders are white males between 21 and 30. Even the drinking driver, they talk amongst each other, and when they do that, they're thinking. So even if we don't arrest anybody tonight, the fact that the awareness gets heightened is of value anyway.